parents and later with my friends, I discovered a few countries within Europe. But my very first trip out of Europe was almost 10 years ago, 2010, to China. This was a great new experience. We had this one amazing evening. Every inch of the table was filled with amazing food. And then someone brought up a bottle of baijiu. And we shot at baijiu. Gone by with our hosts. Never tried anything like this before. It was like strange on a palate and then really warm inside, and a flavor I couldn't link to anything I tried before or I've seen at my bar or any other bars. It was just like, okay, that's something new. My second introduction to baijiu came via Ming River 2 years ago. My first baijiu after almost 10 years. From the flavor, from the profile, you can find similar flavors in maybe like rum or really extreme high ester spirits. When you try Ming River, it can fool you. It can be totally different. If you're looking for fruity notes, you will find fruity notes. In the second zip, if you look for more spicy flavors, you will get those spicy flavors from it. It's really unique and something you won't find in much spirits. Whenever I serve a drink with Ming River, I like to see the reactions from my customers. If they like it or if they're curious or whatever. Usually like to serve a little shot of Ming River with it to show them how it tastes just the way it is, and if they can spot the flavors from the spirit in the drink as well. Ming River is really totally new. It's nothing like just a new brand. It's a whole new category for bartenders and guests to discover.